What if everything you've been forced to keep inside was suddenly set free?